Look, trust me, this weekend is gonna kick ass, I promise. Yeah, so you keep reminding me. About before, I'm sorry, sweetheart. I'm making it up to you, aren't I? This is the place. Whose car is that? Let's just park here. Well, this place is great. Why don't you stay here? I'm gonna go and look for some wood to build a fire. Alright, I'll be fine on my own. Okay. Yo everyone, hey, where's Greg?
He's still in class.
Oh, really? Waiting on him again? What the fuck are you wearing?
Sorry, I just listen to music. So we all set? Why do you always take so long?
Oh, you know, it's no rush. Have you got the RV?
Yeah, it's round the back. Now, come on, let's go. Sam, Greg, get in the RV already. We got all the stuff and the girls in the RV. We're ready to go. It's about time. No thanks to you. Alright, we're on our way. Crazy. So what if I'm sicker than sick? So what if I'm out of control? Maybe that's what I like about it.
Come on, man, hurry up. I really need to shit.
Yo, guys, I think we're here. Alright, we're finally here. You know, this place ain't that bad, you know? It's kinda cool.
Oh god, I love this place. I just love the snow, you know?
It's fucking freezing! You complain too much, pal. So shut up. Hey, Hannah, do you wanna look around in the mountains or something? With me? Just the two of us?
Yeah, I'd love to. Let's go.
Awesome. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Mike, wait. Slow down.
Ah, come on, you gotta keep up. This is one hell of a view, though. Come on, let's keep moving.
Come on, we're nearly at the top. I wanted to talk to you about something.
What is it?
It's about these two kids that went missing up here. And they were close friends of mine.
I heard about that. I barely knew them though. I know the girl was a bit of a bitch. And the dude was just dumb.
No, they weren't. They were my friends. And they're missing. That's why I came up here. Look, they probably already made it back to Los Santos. Not much of a big deal. I wish I could believe that. Come on. Hey look, there's a building up there. I didn't think there were any buildings up here. Me neither. We could check it out. I mean, they might know something about your so-called missing friends. Alright, I guess I'll ask them. Oh god. But wait. Screw it. This place gives me the creeps. Mike and Hannah have been gone for a while. They're probably out there fucking each other or something. Yeah. Oh, you guys are weirdos. Just weirdos. Mike? Can we get back? I don't like it up here. Come on, don't worry, we'll be fine. Keep moving. Hey, you can see a good view of that camp. Come on, this place is awesome. Ah, now come on, let's get a picture. This place is the perfect spot. Look, I'm gonna go and look around there quickly. I want you to stay here. Oh my god. Hannah. Oh god. What? Damn it. Signal's dead. Oh, the radio tower. Hello? Ugh, crap. don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go and look for the others. Yeah, I'll come with you.
Well, I guess I'll stay here and just watch the RV. You have fun now.
They're gonna fuck.
Damn it, where are they?
Look, Annie, I think you should go back. I'll try and find them. Just go back and I'll be fine on my own.
Okay. Don't get lost.
Oh my God, Greg. Crap, still no signal. Fuck.
Oh.
That's more like it. I'm gonna kill all of them.
Where am I?
Annie, quickly, get out of there. Now, go.